Okay guys, quick one today. We want to add a white border to this photo so that Instagram doesn't crop it, because at the moment it's too tall. It's super easy. Come over here, click on the crop tool, and then this is 4x5. So what we want to do is grab the corner, hold down Alt or Option and drag out. This will drag out all the corners. It'll snap when it gets to the top and bottom. You can let go. The background color in Photoshop will be the border color. So we could make it black, or you could click in here and make it any color you wanted. Press enter to apply. Now I'll just undo that. Let's do it again, but with a square. Let's hold down Alt Option, drag, and then press enter, and now you have a square. Let's do it again, but this time 4x5, and hold down Alt, drag it out, and you can make it larger as well if you think that that looks nice. I'm gonna leave it like that. Now, just quickly, I'll show you how to export. I mean, there's a million different ways to do it. I click on File, Export, then Save for Web Legacy.
Bonus tip.
A lot of people are worried about how to export so that Instagram doesn't compress your photos. If this bothers you, then click on JPEG maximum. So this will make the quality 100 and set the width to 1080. So when you upload a photo with the width set at 1080, apparently Instagram won't compress it. Personally, I haven't even noticed any compression with my photos, but this seems to be a thing that people are concerned about. And then click save. I'm going to save this in a folder where the image already exists, because I've done this before. So it's going to ask me to replace it, which is cool. Now, if you'd like to know a way how to do this in Lightroom to as many photos as you want in your catalog, I have a tutorial on this. There's going to be links above and below in the description. Check them out. And if you'd like to request a tutorial, let me know in the comments. Please subscribe if you found this helpful as well. Thanks, guys. Have a good one. Peace.